Times are looking grim these days. Holding on to everything. It's hard to draw the line.